When I first got called up last year, I got assigned this locker. Something told me this was a special place. I figured in years past it must have belonged to Catfish Hunter or Rollie Fingers, or maybe even Bando or Campaneris. Turns out it belonged to Billy Bean.